So what her pronouns only what the same here. Again read what and her pronouncing only what when what her what why we are using these tricky words for asking a question. What about things? What's your favorite color? What's your dream? When we ask about time, when you are going home, when you will have your breakfast. Here we have three columns. The first one, you have to match, you have to copy and cover. Copy and trace what, when, why. The second column, you will write it alone and check whether it's wrong or right. The last one, you will write it alone. Is it easy? Now the second exercise, we have some words in the middle and we have some pictures around the page. Here, look here please. This is the pictures and you have to match the word with the correct picture. Can you read the words with me please? Sound by sound. I. Two letters, one sound. I. Line. So, where is lying? Where is lying here? This boy is lying to sleep. We match the word line with the picture of line. Okay, again. So, tree. Where is the tree here? Yes, correct. Match. Okay. Nail. What's the meaning of nail? Nail. Where's the nail? Yes. Match. Leek is a kind of plant, so you have to match the leek with a picture of the plant. Snail. Snail. Where's the snail? Yes, match the snail. Soap. Where's the soap? It's here. So you have to match the word with the correct picture. Road. R-O-D.